The Master Plan on ASEAN Connectivity 2025 is a roadmap towards a shared journey by land, sea, and air. It provides a framework for ASEAN to work together to build the connections and infrastructure to allow us to grow. This includes ASEAN's logistics sector, which plays a vital role in ensuring the smooth passage of goods to deliver growth for the region. We live at the heart of one of the most important regions in the world for global trade. ASEAN has well-established and fast-moving logistics networks.
In the past, transit times between Davao, General Santos and Bipu used to take 2 to 3 weeks. With the new Davao, General Santos, Bitung, Roro route, transit has been reduced significantly to 2 to 3 days. The goods from both countries are transported faster, cheaper, more economical. So we hope that with this new route, other ASEAN countries will also take the cue from the Philippines and Indonesia and replicate it in their own scenario.
Intra-ASEAN trade amounts to nearly a quarter of our annual total trade flows. Removing trade barriers and cross-border obstacles can therefore significantly decrease time and costs.
We can doing more easy trade within ASEAN. The process between in ASEAN will be more seamless and improvement, such as a common inspection area that we already start between Thai and Lao project. This seamless and more simplifying the process of the importation and exportation will make the logistics in ASEAN more strengthened, more simple and faster.
Trade costs and efficiencies vary within the region, and without a competitive logistics landscape, ASEAN will encounter challenges which limit our trading potential. The Master Plan aims to improve the speed and reliability of ASEAN's supply chains. It sets out to evaluate the existing transport time and cost of moving goods within ASEAN. It identifies and addresses bottlenecks and provides a framework for collaboration that will facilitate logistical movement throughout the region.
Hiện nay thì các cái loại tờ khai doanh nghiệp thực hiện về hải quan điện tử theo cái chương trình hệ thống Vinat Visit do chính phủ Nhật tài trợ. Theo đó thì nó sẽ tạo thuận lợi cho các cái tờ khai, các container an toàn và thông quan nhanh. Và làm như vậy thì nó cũng sẽ tiết kiệm được cái chi phí và những cái thông tin nó sẽ trung thực, khách quan và nó nhanh chóng hơn đối với lại các cộng đồng và doanh nghiệp. Và Hải quan Việt Nam thì cũng được chính phủ và Bộ Tài chính giao cái nhiệm vụ là kết nối hải quan một cửa quốc gia, hải quan ASEAN.
Initiatives such as the ASEAN Single Window will result in lower cross-border costs and improve trade flow. The ASEAN Single Shipping Market will open up the waters of the ASEAN region, while the ASEAN Single Aviation Market will open up the skies. The Master Plan on ASEAN Connectivity 2025, creating seamless logistics to deliver growth for ASEAN.